And we're back into the world of SRS. It's been a few days, maybe 3, 4, 5, maybe 5 days. Next mission is we have to go pick up a woman, I guess. Maybe. Oh, we're not doing that again. We did that last time. Hey, girl, how you doing?
Hey.
Hey, what? Your voice cut out.
So are you gonna show me, or what?
I'm trying to read. Okay, so it's Kalia's, something like that.
Come on, baby.
Shut.
Go show me what you can.
I'm just gonna start. We have to get the checkpoint done in time. We have a minute, 40 it was, before I actually looked. We gotta hit all 10 checkpoints. That'll be easy. What is that, 2 laps around this thing? Move, thank you. I like this game. I love this game. That truck's gonna get in my way. Dang it. No, he turned. All I had to do was keep driving, and I didn't even have to avoid him, because he was gonna turn anyways. Yeah, finish, completo,
Whoa, that was awesome!
That wasn't
maybe
awesome.
You and me could hook up.
Yeah? Well, cool. Maybe, I don't know, not really. I think we'll just jump, because I'm tired of driving. Oh, and I didn't jump, for the love of God. And never mind, I guess I got the cops, that's awesome. You did lose visual, because I'm not the best. Should be an alleyway up here somewhere, left. Drift in there, buddy. We lost him. No, we didn't. We almost died. How? That was the most evasive thing I've ever done. They were like, oh yeah, he went this way. Come on. Ooh, that was close. Not getting busted. No. Are you kidding me? You have been fined for committing a traffic violation. Really? That's all I did? I committed a traffic violation? I ran from the cops. How is that only a traffic violation? We're gonna do the first one again and get more respect. I can't. I need money. I need money. Sanctioned events. Desert. Let's jump there and get some stuff done. At least we're not doing the storm drain ones. I didn't like the storm drain ones. Those were boring. Not that this one's shaping up to be any better, but, you know, it's something different. I feel like I'm cutting these corners in way too deep. You take off in front of me every time. Are you kidding me? Get back here. We're gonna have to use our epic driving skills to get ahead of these guys. Awesome. Gotta cut this perfect. Cut it, and go. He's catching up. Go, buddy! Yes. He's right behind me, too. Once we finish these races, we should be able to wager, and then I may just do them again and cut all that out, and I'm gonna wager and bet money to win more money, because we are broke. Once I get money, we'll be good, and we'll be able to spend it and race and do more things in the game other than sanctioned events. 3,000 cash. Done. Continue. Now we're going to move on to Series 2 and just complete the sanctioned meet at wherever this is. We're gonna bet, and we're gonna try to win. They're faster than me, but if I can cut the corners quick enough, then I may have a chance at winning. That is the only way I see of actually being able to win this. This guy's gonna try to cut me off. We just have to stay on top of our game of turning, and we'll be fine. Oh, dude, come on! Oh, he crashed, didn't he? Let's bet with this guy now, as we go into the next race. This is where they're gonna catch up, though. They didn't catch up that much. Okay. Bam. Making bank. Ooh, I almost got ya. Draft. This is the race I'm going to lose. There's absolutely no way I can win this one. And he's not gonna allow me to cut the corner there. Let me draft you. Draft him. Okay, so the drafting is what's gonna save us. Yeah, okay, so we have to focus on drafting him. Draft him! Nope, we didn't get it. Damn it. Okay. We were close. Okay, so now that we have money, we can repair our car. We're gonna jump to the garage. As we can tell by that last race, we are going to have to upgrade our car, so let's do that right quick. We're gonna spend $18,636 on upgrades, which leaves us with $1,500. We could do some cosmetic upgrades later, and now we're just gonna repair. We have the body kit, we have the New spoiler that I really like. The car is much faster. We also bought nitrous. This is where we lost. Well, let me tell you guys something. We're going to win this time. I love it when everything gets quiet during Nitro. I wonder if I use it all, like if I don't get it in the other races. I bet that was annoying. Yeah, so it keeps the Nitro. However much Nitro you use is what you get. Oh, good God. I am so far ahead. They're probably like, are we sure this is the dude from last time? Because he is beating us. I'm gonna use our Nitro to stay ahead of him at first. Not that it really helps if I hit a wall. Now I'm completely out of Nitro. We are going to win, and I think we just showed them who was boss. $5,000. Good lord. Now let's do series 3 and then we'll wrap it up. We're gonna race Lee for $2,700. It's a nice car though, dude. Oh, good lord. What was that? I mean, I'm still happy that I'm in second place, but what was that? Yes. Okay, we won. We definitely won. We're so far ahead. We didn't even need nitrous. Nitro, whatever you want to call it. Oh, we can only wager against Eddie? Oh, it's a sprint. Oh, that'll be fun. So is it just me and him then? Yeah, it's just me and him, I think. This is way too easy. I have overblown this guy. I think it's safe to say I could stop right now, dead in my tracks, and take off, and I'd probably still win. Am I gonna try it? No, because I don't feel that safe. Josie, or Jose, or whatever, has more money this time, so we're gonna wager against him and not Lee. My car is starting to look really damaged. Everybody has nitro. Waste it all at the beginning, please. Whoa, 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 whoa! That was bullcrap. He spun me out. That was... Oh, if I lose this race, I'm going to be so mad. Look, he's still back there. He's just now taking off. At least I had a quicker recovery time. My car's still faster, right in between them. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, you almost hit the side, it looked like. Hey, buddy. God, this game just gets you going. Or it gets me going. I don't know about you guys, but it gets me going. Whoa, 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 dude. Come back here. No, don't you dare. If you beat me right at the... Get out of here. We may have a little bit of a problem with the Mazda. I think that's what kind of car that was. Nope, we won. No problems at all. We won the wager, $2,200. We also have $7,500 from winning the series. We are good. We won the series. The sanction meet at... Was this the desert sanction meet? Anyways, guys, I think that about does it. We won the desert sanction meet. Let's get on out of here, buddies. I guess that was kind of cool. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and a comment or subscribe. Flash to the outro.